They aren't paying attention. They aren't seeing what we're seeing.
They know nothing.
We're now in a situation where it'll be a lot harder to get financing to build that apartment complex. In other words, because the Fed tightened so rapidly after years of easy money, the banks are now in big trouble. And many of them will be much more reluctant to lend people or institutions money to build the apartments we need in order to make it so rents and prices of homes go down.